must accept finite disappointment, but we must never lose infinite hope.